Hey everybody, Connor McIver down here in the lower right-hand corner of your video screen, bringing you the Good Neighbor Next Door program and talking about what's new within its walls. First thing, Paris911.com here. What we did is we did replace the access point where you get to view the properties. All you have to do, come onto the page here as you're seeing it, go ahead and punch the Buy Homes at 50% Off button. It's going to take you to HUD Alerts. You've probably been there before, but we're putting everybody through our main system page. And then once you get here to HUD Alerts, it'll be very simple. All you do is just scroll down, and then you'll see these two links. If you're in another state looking for the Good Neighbor Next Door program, click this one. But if you're looking in Southern California, click the top one. And then finally, it's going to give you an idea as to how the program, how you actually search, because sometimes when you're looking at the system, it's easy to get confused. So after you have a little read through here and see what's going on here as far as making sure the state is highlighted, and then you know there's listings in there, then click the map, and then finally here you go. So the California is clickable at this point, so that means there are properties that are that fit within the Good Neighbor lottery program from HUD, and here it is. 4416 Crocker Street, Los Angeles. This one just popped up, and it's going to be open on the 5th of May. Something interesting, have a look if you in fact are in the area there in that part of Los Angeles. You know, have a look and see. This is a total five room, so it's a smaller home, and the pink color is just awesome, I have to say. Anyway, let us know. If you have not qualified with a lender for this, ask your own lender, hey, can you qualify me for the Good Neighbor Next Door program? And it is a little bit specific. It's not your typical type of loan. Ask them if they can do that. If they can't, give us a call. Also, besides what's within the Good Neighbor Next Door program and all of our resources, if in fact you see something else out there on the internet and you're interested in it as far as not even being in the program, give us a buzz and we will definitely take very good care of you. I hope you're doing well. Connor McIver, and this has been your Good Neighbor program update. Exciting. Take care.